through my pain, kept us patient while I